to Elle, Maddie, Caitlin, Mia, and Abby. I am sorry we are unable to watch you compete on the Bedford tennis courts this spring. And hopefully finish the season defending your state championship at Pinkerton. Much like many of our student athletes, you exhibited great sportsmanship and team camaraderie off the court while being able to compose and be a fierce competitor on the court. This spring has created new challenges to you and all your peers, and you have handled it with great grace, optimism, and positive outlook for the future. These skills have showed another characteristic that impresses me and all your faculty here at Bedford High School. And we are proud to have watched you compete on the Bedford tennis program over the past 4 years. For Coach Mauricio, Coach Chris, and newly hired Coach Miles, we wish you nothing but the best for your future endeavors. And always remember, once a Bulldog, always a Bulldog. Take care.
Now, Maddie, congratulations on your graduation and completing 12 sports and 12 seasons. We're almost at BHS. We're really proud of you and wish you the best at college. We love you.
Maddie, proud of the way you represented the beaten name. Sorry your career didn't end up like you wanted with the COVID and the bad knee, but you were awesome.
Elle, poopsie, I wish I was there to celebrate the moment. I love you.
Hey, Elle, you are one special kid, and we could not be prouder of you.
Way to go, Elle Rose. We love you.
Elle, you're my favorite sister, and I love you so much. I'm so proud that you got into Wisconsin, and I can't wait to spend the summer with you.
Elle, your hard work, determination, and grit have brought you to this point. We couldn't be more proud.
We love you so much. Go Badgers!
Tell you to run all the way from Mumba to see Mumba to y'all.